Hello, hi students, let me explain to you the question. So here they have given a helium filled balloon. So a balloon, it is filled with helium.